This morning, we woke up to heavy rains in Freetown. There were many slum communities that are heavily affected, including the Henny Cane and Cobalt community. So we came out to just see what the damage was. So.
Property and people there, these are some of them, and those are lost their life.
Okay, people in there, So this community, how they call it?
Cobalt.
Okay.
We are the best.
Then after that, you go around Pendjong to the right side again. So they just forward again, cause a lot of destruction like that. A lot of destruction, people that lost life. According to Otunonga, they say three people that die. And what part is there? Lots of people don't go like that. As you see, people that are not very much homeless. They don't get time for sleep. They don't get food for eat. And till they get themselves for eat, not they become one like that. They might keep them well, but they get well, they host them well. But when they continue to find out what they are going to do, they so few people are about waiting up.
Don't tell me you. I name Abdul Latif Kaba.
Abdul Latif. I mean Ishmael, eh?
Yeah, good.
When you have to find out what you have to do, you know what you small?
Well, yeah, what you have to do?
Yeah.
They have sleep, but this animal, in fact, is very medical. The time when they call a prayer, you don't understand, it's 6 o'clock.
Okay.
At least when I scared me, when I step my foot on my room now, and maybe a room now, and I watch out.
Okay.
So, but inside the corner, I was not busy because I began on the ground one time. So, I take some time, you don't understand, I grab, I use myself, then I come inside, then I hold one and I pray. After 6 o'clock, you don't understand, what up, you don't give me the camp. Now, this tier one is now, right now. I go inside and watch it.
Okay.
You understand? Yeah, those are the ones you know, you understand. They can continue to do it. Then from there, I had to run there. I say, there is something wrong. You understand?
Yes.
Then from there, I didn't outside the ones you sit down. Now I see one man who holding now. You understand? He passed me outside the ones. Now he tell me, see, he say, he saw my sitting there. He say, he called me, he say, did not take me. He said, he was going to come back. That's the issue. I said, what about the place? I said, they broke. He said, no. I mean, he said, yes. He said, no. He said, well, but I don't go inside. You understand? Then I was up, I come. When I come, you understand? I come here, Take that one. Yes. So at the Abuti, I come. I come inside the place. Then if you go, if you get chance, you go inside the place. Then you see. Hello. Now you see, these are the big place where the water, you see the food damage the most.
Okay, yes.
Yes. Now the other way they said, in fact, now they didn't know some big was water for today. But me now when I come, look at my watch time. All the damage. You see the property, you see the water, right? Yeah. Ah, but me, I get problem.
Big
loss. No, get inside room. Now we don't want to go inside. No, the room seven, the room seven. In fact, they finna build in building what? Now in model out here, we are alone.
This is the solution. What is
the solution? Well, government get for get a own solution. Where they get for at least where they get for which they get for which they get for do for me.
Okay.
Because here now, we don't have past 7 years now. Yes. Now people can find out, you don't understand? They discover, you don't understand?
Yes.
And like when they can continuously, you don't understand? Now they get a problem. But if they can continuously, no more, you don't understand? Yeah. When they get any kind of problem there.
Okay.
You don't understand? Like this morning, the kind way we can miss itself, are they outside the drive now? The school problem now.
Because it's like they can for continuously 4 hours.
4 hours?
Yes, they can.
Yes. La meilleure sister. Okay. Then I get a meilleure sister. Ici, I show la big pala.
Yes, yes.
Then y'en a, I get 3 bedrooms a day.
Wow, ultimum point.
The pala de, no, the one ici de mon sister, ici de mon ami. So right now, where I come to now, you know, I don't feel happy.
So from this morning, ONS don't care, they wonder where
supposed to be. Me, I don't see nobody.
Nobody,
no. Nobody, I don't see.
Okay, good.
Only this man said, now I see the guy right there.
The right guy next to him.
Yes.
Okay, maybe the second unfortunate case.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much, eh?
You're welcome.
God bless you, eh?
You're welcome.
Okay.
Honestly, very devastating. You see people's homes completely flooded. The properties everywhere. People are missing. People are devastated. There's damage to property. It's even raining right now. It's honestly very, very sad. And I wish there was more government assistance or some type of NGO assistance that was sustainable, because this happens every single year. People are displaced. People are finding places to sleep tonight, and it's getting dark. So how are people supposed to secure their homes, or where they're supposed to sleep? And